locate this place?
You wrote me a letter, so from there I got the address. I am an academic enigma. Eh? But when I got here, I was almost bamboozled, you know. I asked those hirelings who call themselves service girls here. I was asking after you, and they said, they don't know you. I said, Lazar? They said, no, they don't know any Lazar. I said, okay, Lazarus. They seem not to understand, so I said, okay. I described it. They said, oh, that you beg, can I greet you here?
No,
so you forged papers, eh?
No. Who said that? Is it Janet or Kaite?
The shorter, fatter one.
No. She can't say that. She can't say that. Anyway, maybe they were just joking with you. You know, this is who they joke a lot. Hi, when did you arrive?
I came in my first flight this morning. It's very expensive now. You have to pay me back. First flight, 10,000 for.
First flight?
Yes.
We now have airport in the village.
Oh, you are behind this. I went to Ekwete village. The local government built a new airstrip there. In fact, I bought something for you on the way. You see? Ah, very healthy banana. This country is finished. Some weeks back, this thing would cost you about 20 naira. But this morning, I thought it. I bought it for 120 naira.
Eh?
Yeah, take one. Just take one.
You mean the flight stopped over at Ore for you to buy this banana?
You mean whether the banana stopped at Ore stopped at flight? I mean, no, just take one. You see what I'm telling you?
Uncle. Anyway, I understand you. Please, this one you came, I beg. I hope there's no problem.
Well, placidly, no problems. But contaminously, we have a horde of problems. Number one. Your junior brother, Ishii.
Ishii?
He has gone berserk.
What happened to him?
He has transcended to geometric and trigonometric sumptuousness without recourse to a kinetic and ecological sagacity. AOO.
Hey, can't you bring water? Uncle Abel, the meaning of all this grammar, is it that Ishmael is alive now?
No. It means that your brother has now decided to become a tenant on top of the pantry. He now stays on top of the palm tree until he has his fill, then he falls down or he comes down. In fact, what he did yesterday was what they call economic and communal disgrace, you know. He was brought home on a wheelbarrow. He stretched out this way. My God. Then number two.
Okonkwo, very good news. A giant snake bit him. Loaded with 7 metagons of venom.
7 snakes?
No. One snake beating with 7 metagons of venom. Each metagon contains 140 metawax.
No. Uncle. Thank you. It's alright. Hi.
Another good news. All those above 140 years old are now dying in the village.
Do we still have such people in the village?
Of course, without recourse to naturalness. Then finally, and most importantly, your land. Your father's land, Mweke's land, has been mortgaged, or about to be mortgaged, or in the process of being mortgaged, or comprehensively mortgaged ad infinitum.
It's not possible. They won't try it. My father's land?
Yes.
The one under Ukwaji?
No, the one on top of Ukwaji.
Uncle, they won't touch. In fact, it's over my dead body. They cannot take that land away from us.
Relax. Many words do not fill a basket. I will give you a strategic leeway. You understand me? But before then, my dear, the stomach is on strike. NLC is on comprehensive strike. NUT is on strike. NANS is on strike.
Easy, uncle. Sorry. Food is not ready yet. As you can see, I'm just coming from the market. Food is not ready. Mm. Yes, even if we had food, you still have to pay for it.
How much?
Oh, it's only the plate here is 200 naira.
It doesn't plate.
A plate.
For one.
You
mean I would have paid for it?
Do you think I own this place? Don't you know I just manage this place for Ben and the
You're a manager.
Uncle, let's not worry about
it. Let me tell you something.